بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طلابنا الأعزاء، طلاب شرقة آفاق التعليمية الصف الثاني الثانوي، أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم في درس جديد من سلسلة دروس Traveler 4. Today إن شاء الله we're gonna talk about a passage it's called Twain and Myandus Think Alike. Talk about how our twins are having the same thoughts or like this. تتكلم القطعة النهاردة يا شباب على تماثل التفكير أو تشابه الفكرة ما بين التوأم أو توارد الخواطر ما بين الأفكار. First of all, we will talk about the passage. We will read the passage. Then we will try to answer the questions. So let's start together to read the passage quickly. Then we're gonna answer the questions that followed by the passage. So it says, telepathy is the ability to communicate with someone else by using your mind. Telepathy it means أن توارد الخواطر أو الذهن أو الأفكار المتشابهة. To communicate, تتواصل with someone else using your mind باستخدام عقلك. The communication could include anything from transferring thoughts, feelings, other kinds of information. There are three groups that are thoughts have telepathic abilities. Some animals, their owners, a mother and her newborn baby, الأم وابنها الصغير, and identical twins. في ثلاث أشياء متشابهة للتفكير ما بين الكائنات. أولا, some animals and their owners. ممكن ما بين الحيوان والمالك بتاعه أو صاحبه, ممكن ما بين المادر وهير بيبي, وكمان ممكن يكون الايدنتيكال توينز اللي هم التوأم المتشابهين. وفي ذيس جروبز توينز هاف ذا سترونجست تيليباثيك كونكشن. بقول يا شباب إن التوأم هم أكثر ناس متشابهين. ساينتستس بيليف ذات ذيس از ترو بيكوز ايدنتيكال توينز شير ذا سيم برين ويفز. ليه بقى؟ إيه السبب؟ لأن التوينز بيكون عندهم أفكار متشابهة مع بعض نفس المخ, وتش ألاو بوث أوف ذيم تو اكسبيرينس إنهم يتعرضوا للخبرة أند فيل ثينج ذات هاف ذا سيم تايم إيفن when they are in the same place في نفس المكان. Many studies, كثيرة من الدراسات, have been done regarding the regard it means like think or putting consideration, يضع في اعتباره the phenomena ظاهرة of the twin pathic connection, تواصل الفكري, by a 2003 study that took place in a London TV studio but to rest many doubt people may have the existence of twins telepathy. 8 years of demons and Richard Paul sat in the separate soundproof room in the studio. Richard was told roll up to his sleeves and to put an arm on the bracket of the ice water. He gasped some from the choke of the cloud. Meanwhile, Don't know who has included in the rooms and aware ليس لديه وعي of what he has happening in the brain. Also, he gasped at home time. Dean was attached بمعنى يلحق أو يضع to the telegraph machine which monitors, you know, monitors like to control his breathing stomach muscles and also plus نبض and the amount of the sweat on the plan of his hand. This professional stenographer reports of recording as a result of analyzing nasal gins of the pulse. Okay, then in the next experience, في الخبرة اللي بعدها شباب, وأن ريتشارد was asked to open the card box placed in front of him instead of something pleasant like chocolate in the box as a plastic snake jumped over of him frightening him. But he said that at the exact moment Jane showed sign of the distance through his heart and the air to the plus line. There are many other stories of the instance like this is between twins, two young girls can feel between one of the friend's house and one's house are a good example. The young girl that was at home pressed her hand at the same moment and the other girl developed the same kind of blast. Also, like of all, like clutching it means a شباب to hold يمسك شيء, and also we have definitive, it means something that you know it exactly. Okay, now we came to the questions about the passage. First of all, who did the writer write the text for? الكاتب كاتب القصة للإيه؟ للبروفيشنال in the field, للناس المتمكنين في مجال علم النفس السيكولوجي. Twins brothers and sisters, التوأم سواء كان بنات أو بنين. The general public, عامة الناس اللي هم يعرفوا المعلومات دي. ولا people with the telepathic abilities, الناس اللي عندهم قدرات متوانسة مع بعض أو متشابهة. طبعا هي دي يا شباب عبارة عن general passage, قطعة عامة بيتكلم فيها على abilities only. Here we came to the following. You have to choose A, B, C, D. According to the letter, وفقا للكاتب, telepathy, المهارات الذهنية المتشابهة مع بعض, هل هي the ability to use your mind, ولا has to do with how people feel in successful situations, ولا in a form of connection of thoughts and feelings, ولا is the strong empathy, هل هي القدرة ان انت تستخدم المايند بتاعك, ولا has to do ان انت تعمل how people feeling, الناس يتفاعلوا كيف مع الحاجات اللي هي الانتراكشن, ولا in form of communication, طريقة من التواصل من خلال feelings, المشاعر او الاحاسيس, ولا هي is the strong connection between twins, هي القدرة على التواصل ما بين اللي هما شباب التوينز. So what's the answer, هل هي هتبقى ايه من دول, هل هي to do his thoughts, ولا to has, ولا is the strongest, ولا هتبقى ايه بالظبط. انا رأي الشخص ان هي هتاخد اللي هي دي, بس طبعا هي الاجابة مش مكتورة, هتعلم على دي. طيب, why is descriptive belief that twins have the strongest telephone connection, ليه بيعتقد العلماء ان التوأم هم اكتر ناس عندهم متشابهة مع بعض. نقولنا من شوية شباب ان هم عندهم the same brain, نفس المخ اللي كان بيجمعهم مع بعض, because they have the same experience, عندهم نفس الخبرة, ولا because they are using the same places, بيستخدموا نفس الاماكن مع بعض, ولا because their brain controls their feelings, لان المخ عندهم بيتحمل الفيلينجز, ودي الإجابة الصحيحة شباب اللي هي سي. طيب, what happened when Richard opened the cupboard box, إيه اللي حصل لما فتح البوكس. He was pleased, كان فرحان جدا, والله he was disappointed, كان عنده نوع من الإحباط, والله he was scared, كان خايف, والله he was remained calm, ظل هادئا, إن هو he was scared. Dean and Richard had similar reactions, عندهم نفس رد الفعل مع بعض, ودي الإجابة الصح. Why did the writer mention the twin sisters and brothers in the past last paragraph, ليه ذكر التوأم سواء كان ذكور أو إناث في آخر paragraph, هل هو to provide that all identical twins have telepathic power, عشان يثبت أن التوأم كلهم عندهم نفس المشاعر مع بعض, ولا to show that twins have come each in the same place, لأن التوأم بيجي من نفس المكان المتشابه, ودي الإجابة الصحيحة. Now we come to the most important questions in this passage, it's called matching, be careful because you have to match the word with its meaning. Regarding, we took regarding, قلنا شباب من كلمة regarding بمعنى يضع في اعتباره, ممكن تستخدم بمعنى concerning, يركز فيه أو يهتم به. Unaware, ليس لديه وعي به, شخص ليس لديه وعي, ما عندش معلومات, يبقى كلمة not informed, excellent. Attach بمعنى يلحق أو يضيف أو يعمل إضافة أو يتضمن أو يشتمل, connected يتصل به. Mention, monitored, sorry, monitored بمعنى يتحكم فيه, اللي هي كلمة control, maybe we have to use what, we have to use a checked. Clutching بمعنى يتمسك بقوة, اللي هي G excellent, holding tightly, yeah. We have the last word, it's definitive, بمعنى شيء مؤكد أو شيء واضح أو شيء جلي, it's called final, بمعنى شيء واضح أو شيء معروف. This is the passage, that's what I wanted to say today about the sentences, okay? Now, we will stop at this passage, because you have to keep what I told you today about this passage. You have to keep in your mind, you have to know these words, you have to make a list of these important words, because they are so important for you. You have to keep these words tightly, because you will use them. Maybe in matching, maybe in filling the spaces, maybe in choosing the correct word. That's suitable for what I say, okay? Thank you so much, my students, and I hope that we will meet next, inshallah, so in a great deal of details about vocab, inshallah. Thank you so much with you, Mr. Hussein Yusuf. Thank you so much.